Hey guys, what's going on? Today I bring you brand new 2011 Kia Cerato, and this is going to be full in-depth tour of this Cerato. We'll start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as the interior. So no further time to waste, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. And this car also comes equipped with the Smart Key Access system. Right now it's locked. To unlock it, just press it once, that button. And to lock it, press it once again. Simple as that. Red color contrast stitching. And also an armrest. Very nice. Put your foot on a brake and hit the button start. Power's right up. Smooth steering, leather wrapped steering wheel with the red stitching. Very nice feel. Paddle shifters. You can shift it manually by minus and plus. Also aluminum access, audio controls, cruise control, manual tilt and telescopic. Well, it's on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. Driver's side, automatic window. Let's open the hood and take a look at the engine. Product comes with the headcam, 16 valve. It produces 150 horsepower. Inch alloy wheels with compact tires, LED tires, rear parking sensors. Power windows, power locks, power window lock, power mirrors, they also power folding. Fully manual driver's seat. Power folding. Button to turn off the traction control. Well, let's see how it sounds. Definitely not bad. Digital clock, B, MP3, 6 preset station, AM/FM, easy to use climate control. Front and rear defrost, fan speed, air conditioning, recycle, different modes, power outlet, auxiliary, iPod and USB integration, cigarette lighter, heated seats for the driver and the passenger, 6-speed automatic transmission with a manual shift, leather wrapped cup holders, ashtray, armrest, sunglass container, side airbags, this is pretty comfortable, roomy, I'm 6'3", very nice. Well, let's shut it down. Let's grab the key. Let's continue the rest of the tour. Trunk release, fuel cap release. Aluminum sport pedals. Very nice. Fuel cap. Armrest also stitched. Aluminum axis. Back seats default to increase my cargo space. Very easy to step in. Soft closing doors. Very nice looking interior. Armrest, cup holders. Large trunk, pull this lever, spare tire, tools and jack, four windows. Fully manual passenger seat. Also, you can turn off the front passenger airbag. Glove box, manuals, very nice. Hope you guys enjoy my in-depth tour of this 2011 brand new Kia Sorento. Be sure you catch me next time. There's plenty more I came from. Take care guys, and don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Have a nice day.